If you're going to have a breakthrough, if you're going to have that moment where everything changes, I mean, it's not BS, it's where everything shifts. It's not 10 years to change your life. That's what people say. It's that moment. It's the moment where you say, I do, or it's over, or I love you, or let's begin. And that moment happens and then becomes real when you have a strategy that really works.
One of the things that you have to do is just decide, I'm going to do this. I'm going to make this happen. You don't have to be great to get started, but you have to get started to be great.
Don't allow anyone to tell you that what you are dreaming for yourself and your family is not possible. It is possible. Don't be one of those people 20 years from now are going to be walking around in a 9-to-5 job, miserable and angry and bitter.
Ambition is a moral imperative. To be a good person, you have to have ambition. You have to try to do something good with your life. You have to try to get out of where you are today or make where you are a better place tomorrow. You have to, or anything else is a waste.
You really have to believe in yourself when no one else believes in you.
When we feel like we're not enough, we chase external validation and external objects to try to tell us we're enough. You are enough.
It's not what we get that make us happy, it's who we become and what we're able to give because we become more. First step is you gotta have a vision. A vision for what it is you really, truly want. Not what you think you want or what you should have. A vision is about what you're here to create. A vision that really works is one that excites you. It has to be a compelling vision. It's got to have something that has the power to pull you, not something you have to push yourself to do.
Each person invented himself for whatever reasons, through whatever circumstance, through whatever he has gone through, that we are each a figment of our own imagination.
Your problem is you think you can have an average mindset and get to the next level. Like for real, you got a basic mindset and you think with that basic mindset, you're gonna be great.
In the end, luck plays a very important part in how successful you are, but the harder you work and the longer you work, the luckier you're going to be.